The three examining instruments are laid out for the dental officer: mirror, explorer, and cotton pliers. Instruments are arranged on the bracket table so as to make for the greatest convenience and working efficiency. The saliva ejector draws saliva from the patient's mouth. The air syringe is for blowing away chips and debris. It is necessary to keep the working area as dry as possible while the dental officer is preparing the cavity for the restoration. Restoration. The water syringe is used for washing out the cavity and aids in keeping the field clear. This cavity will have an amalgam restoration placed over a lining of cement, which the technician now prepares.